Good day everyone. In this video, I will be showing you how to insert colon breaks on Google Docs. This tutorial should be pretty straightforward and really easy to follow, so anyone should be able to do this if you watch carefully. Now, let's get started. Do not worry if you're not familiar with the whole interface of Google Docs, as I will be here to guide you and show you the step-by-step process on how to do so. As you can see right now, I have a whole Google Docs file with a paragraph that is separated into two columns. But before further proceeding, please make sure that the Google Chrome you are using is currently up to date so that we will not encounter any possible errors in the future. Now, once again, I have here a paragraph or a sample paragraph that is divided into two columns. What if I would like to insert a column break right over here? How do we do that? It is actually quite simple. Again, from the previous video, I have mentioned one tool that is very useful for things like this. All you have to do is to head over to the upper panel of your screen, and as you can see, we have difference of options to choose from. However, for this one, let us not make it difficult and head over to the menu or the search the menu icon right over here. Or alternatively, you can use your keyboard or keyboard shortcut using the shortcut Alt plus slash, just like that. We have now opened the search the menu icon. Now, all we have to search for is the word break. And now as you can see, we have difference of options to choose from. To insert a column break, just hit this button right here. Click it once, and as you can see, we have now created a column break right over here. As simple as that, we can create various numbers of column breaks. Like so. If you learned something in this video, please do not forget to subscribe and hit the like button. If you like videos like this, we have a dedicated playlist compiling all the Google Docs tutorial that we have on the YouTube channel. Please be sure to check it out. From here, I'll see you guys next time, and thank you for watching.